And if you're going to grapple with this question of something coming out of nothing, don't you also have to deal with the question of where do the laws of physics come from?
Well, in my opinion, the more conservative proposition is that the universe has always existed and always will.